sa buhay ko'y napis ang hirap at masakit na pusong umiibig madiwala at nang lumigaya hinanumos sa dusa tanging ikaw sinta ang aking pag-asa dahil sa'yo nais ko mabuhay dahil sa'yo ikaw at ikaw rin dahil sa'yo ako'y lumigaya pagmamahal ay alayan ka kung tunay ang lahat sa buhay ko'y dahil sa'yo. Dahil sa'yo nais kong mabuhay dahil sa'yo hanggang mamatay dapat mong tanungin wala nang ibang giliw puso ko'y tanungin ikaw at ikaw rin dahil sa'yo ako
thank you. Okay, let's continue the food. So, sa ating mga televiewers, malaking bagay na nai-entertain natin yung ating matatanda. Especially, minsan wala silang ganang kumain. So, sometimes you do some tricks para kumain sila. Dapat nutritious food ang ipapakain ninyo sa matatanda. My mother is 82 years old. And though she cannot walk, but she's mentally alert. Na-enjoy pa rin niya yung music. Sabigyan natin ng more songs, no? Anong gusto mong kantahin pa? Ano pa? Maybe you want an English song? English song? Let's try. Let's try this old song. Are you familiar with Impossible Dream? Is
is an old song by Pat Monroe. The impossible to fight the inevitable foe, to bear with a terrible sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to ride the inrightable road. Fear and chase from afar, to drive when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right, without question or bond, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know, if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, then my heart will lie peaceful and calm. When I'm laid to my rest, and the world will be better for the rest. That one man, scorned and covered with scars, still grows with his love and songs of courage.
We have to reach the reachable star, of course, with the help of our Lord Jesus.